Hey guys, this is Swordfish. Hello. Hello. Hello, everybody. Oh my god. Cherry. Peace Girl. How many people are online? Oh, this is awesome. 7 people. Oh, I'm getting chance. Okay, so. That is amazing. So I am here in... Wait, I have a huge list of things. In Freehaven, in the decidedly vanilla part of the fifth choice server. Yeah, those are all the things I need to... Oh my god. Cherry. Cherry, you're my favorite too. Alright, we're gonna ignore the chat out. There's a... people have done a lot of cool stuff that I want to show off. I'm also gonna, like, blast through a few super easy achievements, and we'll see what happens. Firstly... Future site of Monument Hut, that's not that important. There's this beautiful, like, cliffside wheat farm that I've spent some time raiding, and it's regrown just fine, which I'm always happy to see. Whenever I've been logging in and kind of just, like, farming everyone's crops and then leaving in my spare when I have a few minutes just to keep my food up, because I still don't have a base or anything, so that's fine. I don't mind. So over here, we have a hot tub that somebody peed in. A storage pit. I'm not sure if I showed this stuff before. Clandall's house. This is extreme fishing, which is pretty fantastic. You stand here and... My inventory is literally full. That's okay. Extreme fishing. There is another house up here. I actually haven't seen this yet. Wait, what is this house? There's the outline of a pathway, and then there's a house up here. It has a door and some paintings. Cool. It's a house. I don't know whose this is going to be, but it looks nice. Oh, is there a sign up here maybe? No, but it's cool looking. Nice house. Down here, we've got... I need to show the pun tree, because this is obligatory. Obligatory pun tree. We have everybody on here, right, everybody? Who's on the server? How many people? I think this is everybody. Kane 80 Tree, Page of Maples, Clandall Wood, Jefferson, Over Aspen, Bee Ranch, Stixel Riffs, and Boardfish. That is us. We are puns. This is the Freehaven National Park. It's a beautiful... Oh, there's a horse... Interesting. You shouldn't be wandering, probably. Haley. It's Haley the horse. You probably shouldn't be wandering around. But this is a beautiful roofed forest biome. That is our national park. It's all lit beautifully. There's a skeleton spawner over here. There's flowers. It's lovely. We're really complete with the other thing that we're showing. This is really, like, a beautiful... Actually, an... Ooh. That's a good one. How do I get out of here? We've got, like... It feels like Pokemon to me now. We've got, like, a forest with an entrance and a sign, right? There's these little houses. This is kind of like the town. There's all these little houses. Oh... I see an achievement hunting device. There's one of the achievements is to travel X distance by rail. Although I think you have to travel in a straight line, so maybe that's not going to work. Maybe the scores got changed? No? Okay. This is Pixel Riff's house, because Pix is... You can tell immediately that this is Pix's house because of the building style. Right? There's a bunch of blocks. So many blocks, but they look good together. Wait, let me journey to the other side to finish my Pokemon analogy. Where the cow farm used to be, you'll notice that there is no longer a thing because it got moved here to what is now called the Birch Forest Farms. So you got this door, right? This is the thing that gives me the Pokemon vibe. You got this door, right? And when I say Pokemon, I mean like red, blue, yellow, gold, silver, like old Pokemon. Okay, because I haven't played the new ones. I can't make a reference to them. Birch Forest Farms. You go in here. It's a hallway. There's paintings. There's some, like, decorated things. And then you come out in a totally different feeling place. That's all the, like, rocks and rocky barren. And then you come out and you're in this beautiful birch forest. It really... Pokemon, straight up. Right? You go through the little entrance, the little airlocks, the little loading zones, and then you come out and you're in a new place. Jefferson built this birch forest farms that's free-range animals, basically. They're fenced, but they're gently fenced, and they're just here for everyone to breed and kill and harvest as you wish. I saw a bunny in here before I killed it, because we're obligated to do that. But, yeah, look at these happy animals. Just putzing around. Just being animals. Just getting their meat nice and juicy and tender for us. Back out through the Pokemon door into a totally different looking landscape. And I think let's do some achievements, shall we? Next. All right. First up on this list, we've got... That's the options. Achievements. Time to mine. Use planks and sticks to make a pickaxe. All right. There's a crafting bench over here. I'm not going to litter. Let me just hop on over to this over here. I need to clear some inventory space because I don't have any... I literally have nowhere to put my... Like, I can't even put these sticks anywhere. All right, pickaxe. Well, I want to keep the iron pickaxe. I don't need this apple. Okay, make a pickaxe. Time to mine! Yeah. What can I throw away? A cobble is super common. Time to mine. Thank you, everyone. All right. And now, what am I going to mine? Well... Construct a better pickaxe. I can do that. Construct a furnace out of 8 stone blocks. I gotta make some stone blocks. So I should probably mine some stone. Wait, do I have cobble? I just threw a bunch of cobble away. Nah, I wanna mine my own stone. It'll feel more of an achievement that way. Let's go up here, maybe. Alright, is this good? I don't wanna do any destroying of, like, the look of the landscape. Yeah, this... I need 8 for a furnace. And then I need 3 for a stone pickaxe. So what else don't I need? Bones. There's a skeleton spawner. I don't need bones. And hopefully this doesn't... Alright, it's 10. I need 11. Nobody knows the difference. That looks just fine up there. If Golden Penguin is streaming, go check him out. Probably won't be at the moment that you're watching this video, but subscribe, you know, do all the support things. All right, let's build a furnace. Boom. Hot topic. Nice. And now I need to smelt iron. Now I don't have any iron. Oh, and catch and cook a fish. I could do extreme fishing. Yeah, let me do that. But, smelt iron, I have to go find some iron. Construct a better pickaxe. That I can do. Yeah! Alright. Okay, so that works. I need to find some iron, though. And I have a feeling that all the iron in this raria has been, mined out. But I don't know where... Is there any surface iron that I can see? Probably not. I have a feeling we would have mined that by now. I'm going to go on a journey to find a little iron. Right? Why not? Let's, Wait. Let's go extreme fishing first. I can't... Oh, no. Oh, no. Did it... Fall? It fell. All right. Well, first, we're going to go extreme diving. Very nice. Okay, where's the fishing rod? Man, on the old server I had the fishing rod cartel situation, and now I'm diving off of cliffs, hunting through wheat, trying to find a single fishing rod. So sad. Where did it go? Where? I'm back up at the top. Did I pick it up? No. Wait. There it is. Okay, it's in the first row. Oh! Now, how did I not break that wheat? There it is. That was hard. How did I not break that wheat? I just fell all those blocks, and I didn't break it. But if you, like, jump a little bit, it's like, nope, it can't be wheat anymore. All right, let me just fix that up right there. All right, extreme fishing time. Extreme fishing. Let's do another Hot Pockets jingle. Extreme fishing! Oh, that was too high. Oh, I lost it. Oh, well. Okay. We'll see how this goes. So, everyone has been doing some, like, crazy work on the server. Except for me. Am I getting chased by a zombie right now? Oh! What just happened? What just happened? Wait. Why is there a zombie out in the middle of the daytime able to push me off a cliff? How on earth did that happen? And where did he go? He burned to death, you jerk. All right, let's try again. Everyone has been doing, like, really, really cool stuff on the server. It's funny how anytime you do a reset, people are, like, super inspired. Oh, people are, like, super, super inspired to start over and to do... I don't see the little fish... The fish splashes. Maybe I'm too high for the particles. Oh, am I too high for the particles? Because if I'm too high for the particles of that, I probably can't see the fish bite either. If I don't get one for a while, I'll go down there. Anyway. Oh, that looks like it. Yeah! I got a salmon. Yeah, I am too high for the particles, but I could see the bobber go down, which is much more like real fishing. I do so for myself. I don't need this wooden pickaxe anymore, but I can cook it. No, don't cook with it. Cook it. All right, let me use the wooden pickaxe to cook it. Efficiency. This is like UHC level efficiency. All right. People are really, really inspired when you start a new server or, like, reset to make new buildings and... Yeah! Interesting. It says... Oh, it says catch and cook. Oh, I did that. Okay, cool. I don't have to eat it, but I'm going to eat it anyway. So... People are doing so much cool stuff, and I kind of feel bad about it that I'm not participating in the, like, insane amount of, like, spawn or town building stuff that's going on. But at the same time, I don't really want to do that right now. I want to, it seems like B-Ran is kind of in the same boat as far as, like, we don't want to build up too quickly. I kind of want to take my time. Like I said, I want to go through these achievements. How many more can we do today? Overpowered, build a notch apple. Where's the... We need to go deeper as the nether portal. So you have to get the diamonds before you can get the nether one. So I have to go find some diamonds. Don't I? Or maybe it's just have diamonds, because I have diamonds. So acquire hardware. I guess I'll go on a hunt for some iron. The past the extreme fishing seemed like the best bet. Let me... Maybe do another swan dive. Why not? I kind of feel bad that I'm not doing the, like, yay, let's build all the cool stuff in town thing that everyone else is doing, but at the same time, that's not really my style, and it never has been, so I'm not a builder, as you guys are super aware at this point, but what I do is I, one, like to enjoy myself, regardless, and two, I like to show what other people are doing, and everybody else is doing so many things, and at least I can show them off, and it gives me something fun to do because I really enjoy that, and it gives you something interesting to watch because if you don't watch everybody else, there's a bunny. Wait, I have to assassinate the bunny. Good. Riddance, you little jerk. I wonder if there's going to be any surface iron in any of these caves. Could be interesting. You know, it gives you guys something fun to watch. Because everybody does so much cool stuff. So, you know what? I don't feel bad. I started off saying I felt bad. I don't feel bad. It's just what I'm doing. It's my thing. Am I out? I'm out of Freehaven now. Because my name is White. The names are color-coded. Someone obviously did something out here. The names are color-coded. Based on where you are. I probably said that before, but white is out, is neutral. Blue is Freehaven. Pink is Bear's Watch. And gray is the Wastelands. Or if it's called the Wastelands, I don't remember exactly. The unclaimed area that's like way out. I wonder where the border is. And I wonder what Peace Girl is doing and where she is in Freehaven. Also, I think I'm not going to go find a single iron, because what I really should do is go caving. Because that is what the achievement... I'm trying... The reason I'm doing this achievement thing is to kind of, like, play the game at the speed the game... Or, like, in the order the game intended. And the game is intending me to go caving. So I probably should go caving, but I don't have time to do that in this episode. So maybe next time. I have to find my way back to... It's that way, but... I should probably ask what Peace Girl's doing, too, because I'm curious. So, I forgot what I was saying, but that's what I'm up to. I did the, I went with everyone on the Nether Fortress raid, which if, you haven't seen yet, because I don't know when I'm going to release it, we did a raid of the Nether Fortress, which was actually pretty hilarious because I'm shockingly under-equipped for it. So I did a lot of walking and a lot of meeting up with people. A lot of rescuing. But not a lot of helping. Yeah, we do have a skelly spawner. I don't think... I didn't show that. But Pix made one in the National Forest, and it is gorgeous! Gorgeous. So in the spirit of what else does the achievements want me to do, let me hack some more. This is attack a monster. This is kill a skeleton with an arrow from more than 50 meters. That's just got to happen. Build a notch apple, obviously not going to do right now. Hot topic, okay. That I want to go caving for. Wheat, sugar, milk, and eggs. Also fly a pig off a cliff. Oh, I could do that. I don't think I have any leather. Do I have sugar? Or sugar. But I have sugar cane. Can I make sugar out of sugar cane? I sure can. Let me make a cake. I've never made a cake in Minecraft before. What a great way to end this episode is making a cake. Let's figure out how to do it. You need... what do you need? Wheat, sugar, milk, and eggs. You need iron for buckets for milk. And I don't know that I have that. But maybe there'll be iron laying around somewhere. I'm gonna just yoink that real quick. And for a thing. Those are signs for a thing. Do I have how much? Oh, I have two. Oh, I need one more iron. Anybody? Does anybody have an iron laying around that I could have anywhere? I bet somebody does. I'm just gonna take one. Oh, is there one in the giving tree? Oh, yeah. Logan. Oh. Frown. Logan has decided to leave the server. He's kind of done with vanilla Minecraft. It's fine. He's got stuff to do. He's a busy kid. But he's turned his tree, his first wonder, Freehaven, into a giving tree with freebies for anybody to put free stuff in here that anyone would like. How about Fire Aspect 2? How about this? Let me dump some of my garbage in here because people will use it. I don't need this nether quartz or glowstone dust or blaze rods. Or gold. Well, I'll keep the gold. Flint and steel. I'm going to pretend this is not a garbage chest. Those are all valuable, right? Yeah, totally. Is there any iron near the smelting smelter? No. No, there's not. Is there any iron in this wall? No. What is this? Is this a cave? Is there any iron down here? Oh, someone found a mine. Someone built a mine. Interesting. How interesting. I have acquired an iron ingot. If you can guess where I got it from, I'll give it back, I guess, with interest and an apology. But I'm never telling. So we need wheat. Check. Sugar, milk, and eggs. I've got sugar. No milk and eggs. Okay, I need to head back to Jefferson's Birch Farms. I wonder, is there a way even to get there from here? How does it work? How does it look? I don't know. Not as cool, that is for sure. It doesn't have the Pokemon mystery. This is mine, Kane. Okay. It sure doesn't have the same Pokemon mystery entrance feel. That is for sure. Oh, this is terrible. Boo. Bad entrance. All right. Oh, here we are. Back on the path with the lights and the torch. This is lovely, really. It's really lovely. I love the torches on the fences. Like, hey, can I milk you real quick? Hey. Wait. Come back. There we go. All right. I got some milk. Is there a crafting bench? Yeah. I got some milk. I got some sugar. Got some wheat. And I got some eggs. And I wonder if there's a particular configuration they have to go in for you to make cake. Maybe it's like this? I haven't the faintest idea. But I am going to look it up. Oh, I have some bad news for myself. You need 3 buckets of milk to make a cake. I have 3 buckets of milk now. Where did that come from? I don't know. Who knows, right? It's milk. Milk's crazy. Crazy these days. Cake. The lie. Beautiful. And you know what I'm gonna do? Oh, I'm gonna throw my buckets on the ground. You know what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go give this cake to Peace Girl at the skeleton spawner while I talk about something else. I love the fact that there are so many people online always active. I've never once signed on to the server and there weren't at least 2 people on. Like, tonight when I got on, there were 6 people. And it's just, it's really cool. Because I've always said, and you know this about me probably by now, the thing that I like about Minecraft servers is the fact that it's like a living world and every day you log in and there's a new thing for you to look at that a real person made. It's like, I treat it as like an MMO that's like, you're playing with a whole bunch of other people and everybody is like, welcome back, Cherry. And everyone is just kind of like on doing stuff and it's, you like run into them and I just love that. I love that so much. I think it's really, really cool. So I need to find the skelly spawner. Here it is. It is gorgeous. And there's Peace Girl. Hi. Hello. I have a present for you. Cake. Whoa. Just slid by. Enjoy. Have fun at the skeleton spawner. Welcome to enjoy your stay at the Freehaven skeleton spawner. Thank you. It's just, oh, hi, you don't belong here. It's so cool that I can just walk over and there's just a person like playing and doing something totally separate and not even recording. She's just doing skeletons. Like, I love that so much. So I'm really, really excited about that. And I'm excited about the new server in my own way, right? I'm not building like town halls and national parks and all kinds of stuff, but I'm giving the gift of cake to everyone, and what's better than that, right? That's right. That's right. So, I'll leave on that note. Thanks for watching. Did I put the extreme fishing rod back? I did not. I am a thief. Where am I? It's that way. So with that, thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Wait, I want to get there. Wait. This is a cool place to sign off. Wait. Just a second. Extreme fishing. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.